Search the area!
Finished.
Shit. Already? Just what I needed.
No.
Just what I needed.
Search the area.
I see him.
Incoming.
Gonna block the
Take him out.
No.
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual. Come on, help me with this. Come on, this way.
We better hurry it up.
Sully, over here. All right, back up. locked, of course. Hey, check it out. Lower me down.
Anything down there?
All right, give me a sec. I'll check it out. Back up, I'll shoot the lock. Ah, crap, come on. Sully, help me out. This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they be?
You in France?
We're rescuing you?
From what?
We thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you, too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Look. Just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
So John Dee...
And Francis Walsingham, and Walter Raleigh, and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys.
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew
are the same secret order 400 years on.
We cut to the goddamn chase, please.
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here, look. Quod est superius.
Es secret quod est inferius. As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
We need to get
us the stairs.
Well done.
We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way across. Oh shit,
bollocks.
Get down.
Now what?
All right, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak-in, sneak-out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
They're here. We just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
What about the other two?
They're done. Talbot finished them off in France.
Thank you.
What was that? This is over!
He's dead!
Who's there?
What was that?
Top and see what we've got.
Gate, perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this. You through?
Yep, clear.
Got him.
Come on, follow me. Up this way. Come on, follow me. Up this way.
Watch it, Nate.
Come on, follow me. Up this way.
Watch it, Nate.
Come on, follow me. Up this way.
Thank you.
This way. Come on.
Up here.
Hey, keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay?
Yeah, we're sitting ducks out here.
Hey, here. You see? As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight. Wait a sec. Yeah, look. That same symbol appears on Drake's map. Right next to this.
Of course, Ursa Minor, the North Star.
The one fixed point in the night sky.
So if we follow that down to the castle...
What do you bet it points right to our hidden entrance? Can I see that?
Yeah, yeah. I want it back, though. Use the scope, mate.
I will.
If you're not gonna use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm gonna use it.
So, we've got to find the North Star.
Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end. I found it. All right, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star. There it is.
Well, that's hidden in plain sight, all right?
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute.
It can't be that simple, can it?
Nate!
Look out!
Get down! Run for it!
These guys are insane! Get moving! What the hell's wrong with these guys? They're destroying this place!
There's a wire! We can zip line across!
While they're firing at us, we can't!
No.
Incoming! Somebody grab that rifle! Incoming!
These guys
are
gotta move now.
Ready? Go!
Right! It's all clear. Come on! Come on, Nate, come on! Run!
Come on, go, go! We'll find a way around to meet up with you.
Watch out!
Crap! Hey, mate, look.
They just came across the wall.
What about Sully and Chloe? They're fine. Look. It's right there. We've got to check it out.
No, I don't think that's the very end he's gone. Great. Better do this
quietly.
Stay
together. Hunt them down.
Better do this quietly.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
I see them.
Look out. No.
Better do this quietly.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
No.
Better do this quietly.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
No.
Better do this quietly.
No.
Come on. Come on, this way.
You got it.
Oh. This is a...
Yes. Oh. I knew it couldn't be that simple.
Wait. It wasn't a storage room 1,000 years ago.
No, mate. We are missing something. Hey, hold on. The statues, you see? One hand up, one hand down.
Yeah.
Look, above, below. It's the same theme again and again.
So, just another breadcrumb on the trail?
Oh, it certainly looks that way.
Let me see the scope again.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. Hey. Here's that symbol again. Yeah, maybe it's not in the sky this time, but down below somewhere.
It's gotta be something down in the castle itself, then. Some sort of emblem, or symbol.
Must be something down in the castle itself. Some sort of emblem or symbol? Wait. Yeah, there.
Uh-huh. As below, so above?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
It's up here!
Yeah, those pillars. That's gotta be it.
All right, let's get over there and check it out.
Yeah, we'll meet up with Sully and Chloe on the way.
They're over there!
Shit! They spotted us!
Come on, Charlie, we can't stay pinned down here! We gotta move!
Oh, shit! Where did that come from?
Hey, it's Sully!
You
close.
There. We can get to the pillars from that tower.
Come on.
Gotta meet up with those guys. Still in one piece, anyway. Come on, I think we're onto something. Good to see you're all right.
You too.
Right, here's the wall.
All right, the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Well, what does Lawrence have to say about it?
He doesn't.
This is as far as he got.
Well, what are our chances, then?
Symbolically, two pillars are used to mark a gateway.
Swell. Which two?
And a gateway to what?
Well, another realm, a holy place, a place of initiation.
Well, doesn't that sound like fun? Hey, maybe around the corner.
Yeah, all right.
Give it to me. Good. Now the journal. Thank you. Don't trust Drake.
How's Charlie?
Who knows?
No, no, no! Shit.
He's gone. How in the world?
Hey, Charlie, you okay? Huh?
Charlie?
What the hell? Look at this.
Man, what kind of Black Ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, shit.
Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Well, we gotta move now, okay?
Just don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right, all right.
No one's touching you, Charlie.
What the hell was in that dart?
Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen. Hey, you're okay.
Get off!
Nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, no. The floor's melting.
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The wand of the magician.
Oh, man. Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right, hermetic. From the Greek Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
The seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait. Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars. Yes. It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
It was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Between black and white, water and fire, female and male. The middle way.
The middle way.
Sully, give me a hand with this.
The way up and the way down are one and the same.
Uh-huh.
Here you go.
This way. Looks like we'll have to squeeze through here.
Oh.
Now, you two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie. Come on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
You just gotta get right through here, okay? You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Wait.
Just go on. I've got him.
Light the way for
you. Come on, mate. We're almost there.
I've got to get out.
Calm down, all right? Oh, that's it.
No.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you! Stop it!
Just calm down.
D!
Don't, you don't want to do that. Stop it! Just calm down. Don't.
Killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie. Jesus. Here we got you.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right.
Hold on, us. You weren't. You weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Shit. Follow me.
No, no. I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'd be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
Like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
Two more to go. Just one left. Last one.
Beams don't line up with anything.
Let's keep looking.
Is that the water?
I'm not sure.
Oh, no. Please. Please tell me that you see them too.
Yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
I should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down, you might be able to light the brazier.
Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that thing? If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier. You got it. Grab another one and try again. Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that thing? Nice thrust. Nice one.
All right, get on the other crank. Help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Charmer, we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Okay, one more.
All right. Let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
Rotate the globe now.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
Entrance to the inner crypts. Come on.
Here we go.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, we'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open. There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. There, you see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, yeah, all the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here
somewhere. Shit! They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. Oh, there's a draft over here.
Hey, come here.
I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Well, thanks very much. I'll take that.
Drop your weapons.
I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, God damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go
for Carter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a bitch.
Carter, pull the trigger.
My pleasure.
Run!
Head for the tower!
Go, go!
Shit, come on up.
Run!
Make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie!
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over.
Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable. Oh, Carter. I had such high hopes for you.
right?
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Charlie, don't.
Shit. Shit.
No.
No!
Hurry! Go!
Charlie! Oh, shit, bollocks!
Don't move! Don't move!
Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it!
It's broken!
it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him. You cover us.
Okay.
Go!
How is that possible? I shot him right in that...
Shit! Ambush!
Nancy, boy, waste...
Are you sorry? We need to get out of here.
How is that possible? I shot him right in there. Disgust now, Nancy.
Thank you.
right behind us.
Help me with the door! Okay, come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
Whew. Look out! There's more of them!
Oh, crap!
Head to the gatehouse!